This is Good Morning Texas in high definition.
Here comes the sun, and it's bringing with it clean, renewable energy. By now, most of us have heard of harnessing the sun's power for electricity, and Bill Clayton, Vice President and Customer Care Operations for Reliant, says now is the time for solar energy here in North Texas, and he's here this morning to tell us all about it. Hi, Bill Clayton. How are you?
Doing good. How are you?
I am good. Okay, so you're jazzed about this, Bill. You've been on GMT a lot. You came in. You said this is exciting news. So talk about why we should be considering solar panels.
You know, Amy, solar panels are just not found in the desert or on commercial buildings or even being beta tested on residential homes. It's here now. Many states, especially where there's a lot of sun, such as California or Nevada or Texas, homeowners are using the sun to really generate electricity right here and right now. And Amy, there's a bunch of benefits to it. One is reduced cost in electricity. Another one is gaining some independence from the electric grid. But even more importantly, I think, than all of them is really it's very ennobling, I feel, to really lower your overall carbon footprint and create a better environment for future generations.
Right. It's very progressive. Okay, I'm going to ask a question that maybe some of you are going to think about at home. How do people get their electricity at night or on days when the sun isn't shining?
You're absolutely right. I mean, solar does require sunlight. So what you need is you need a good partnership. So you still need an electricity provider.
Okay.
So what we've done, let me tell you a little bit about the partnership. It's between us and one of our sister companies, NRG Solar Solutions. And what they'll do is they'll actually lease the solar panels from you, but you work with us, the retail electric provider, and what we'll do is we'll actually provide you a $10 credit if you go with NRG Solar Solutions, and they'll lease the equipment to you. So you have, during the nighttime, you'll still get the benefits from the grid, but during the daytime, you'll be able to generate your own electricity.
Okay, all right, that makes sense to me, Bill. So say I want to sign up for solar. How does it all work?
It's very, very simple. So right now, here in the Encore area, Encore is a transmission distribution service provider who actually delivers electricity for Reliant customers. They have some great incentives involved. And what you'll do is you'll go to our website. On the website, you'll answer a few questions to see whether or not you're a good candidate for solar. Not every single house is a good candidate, but you'll answer a few questions, and then someone from our sister company will give you a call and will actually walk you through the entire experience from soup to nuts.
Okay, so that's good to know. They have to kind of see if you're a good candidate. Obviously, you need to have a good placement for these guys, these solar panels here. Has NRG done a lot of these solar projects?
You know, NRG is at the vanguard, I feel, as far as developing solar generation throughout the nation. There's a couple of different key projects that we have. One of which is Patriot Place, which is right next to Gillette Field. We actually have a solar canopy project there. And then the other one is a state-of-the-art project outside of Las Vegas called Ivanpah. And what we actually have over 300,000 mirrors that actually capture and harness the solar energy, and it delivers electricity for, I think, up to 150,000 residential homes in California. So it's a joint partnership between us, BrightSource, and Google. So there's a lot of cool stuff and neat things to come, I think, within the electric industry. And you haven't seen the best of things yet.
Oh, I know. That's why you're jazzed about it, Bill. So this is a great time to consider solar.
It is.
Right here in Dallas.
It is, without question.
Okay, all good information, Bill. Thank you so much for being here. And if you want more, call 866-RELIANT or log on to reliant.com. You can also follow Reliant on Facebook. We'll be right back.